Hi, I am Amy Luftig-Visti.
And I'm Jasper Dixon, and together we are Angeleno Wine Company.
Well, day we'll never forget. We were told the day we had to shut down that we had to shut down within a matter of hours. So we had people at the winery, they had to leave, and we started figuring out what to do next. With the help of the LACDA revitalization grant, we were able to get emergency funding into the winery, and which allowed us to purchase grapes that we needed for the new upcoming harvest season, and also allowed us to keep our part-time employees, which was really important to us.
We owe a huge thank you to the LACDA for not only giving us a loan when we couldn't get a loan through regular commercial financing. Because of that, we are so excited to be open in the future and have all you guys come back in here and drink some wine with us.